James, look at there. You can hide in the tree in the middle. Or you can ignore me entirely. There he is. Where's James? There he is. There he is.
Wow. Oh. What are you guys? Old people?
Yeah.
Oh. You guys are fast old people.
So, this is the townhouse that we were offered. Going inside.
Come on, follow me. Do you know what you never saw in here? It's cool.
There's the laundry room.
Did you never saw that?
I did see it, actually. You're good. Okay, bye. Hey, Penny. Nice big kitchen, lots of counter space, an oven, occupied by a small child. So this is our backyard, back here.
We don't have toilet out here.
No, but all right, let's go upstairs.
No.
Okay, so this is one of my favorite things. There's this great big storage room. I don't know about you, but I saw those and thought bunk beds.
No, sleep them here.
We seriously considered it, but then we realized there's no ventilation in this room.
Now we want to sleep in.
It's a perfect fit, though. Beautiful. This is another little bedroom. This is bedroom number 3. Hi, guys.
Rapper.
Where is it? Where's the ball? Where is it? You get it? Yeah! Good times at the doctor's office, huh? Guys, what you doing? Just eating a banana? He's eating the peel. James, are you a pirate? What do pirates say? Yeah. Are you a pirate princess? What do pirate princesses say?
Was there real pirate ships on that boat before?
I don't think so.
Would
you
do a pirate ship?
No, just pretend. Stay here. I know, it's pretty, huh?
Really weird.
It's really weird.
Smile!
Can you sing a pirate song? So this guy, oh, you can't see him very well. He's called a pinecone fish. They're snuggling. Can you guys snuggle like the sharks? It's uncanny, the resemblance. Oh, she's so beautiful. Right there.
Thank you.
friendly people that lifted up the kids. Penny, go get Sadie. Go get her. Go get Sadie. Go get her.